If I wanted to be unhappy, I would have done something else. You know, I think that's the thing I think about too. It's like, if I'm going to be unhappy, not being at my easel and doing things that take me away from that, then I might as well just leave art altogether, because I could make more money doing other things that make me unhappy.